peace, peace, peace. We come in peace, peace, peace. From the west to the east, north to the south, in the belly of the beast. One, two. Feels like don't be sitting and watch the sky turning heather grey. Black and white, watching money leading men astray. Falling in and out of light as the heavens spray. We mix the with the lemonade. Trying to counteract them. Used to laugh when I said it made my belly ache. My belly ached every day. I wasn't ready for the grave. But I was ready to be paid. Trust, I know we're never getting saved. 24 mixed race, living 12 years a slave. My grandfather getting knuckled by the pepper spray. More faggot bricks to riot like a renegade. Seeking him setting faggot to rain as the letters fade. No doubt, I was raised out the south. Tell your Brex boyfriend to keep my name out his mouth. I've been in and out to drag the pain out the house. Big and brave, fucking proud, say my.
When you have to fall in love, once or twice.
It never really feels like. Sticky, make a finger snap like a rubber band. We expand like a grand in an upper hand. Melts like butter in the pan as the others ran. But me got stuck around. No doubt, pull the finger out, flabber in the ground. Down south, know what I'm about, just another clown. Red snout running at the mouth in another town. Drown. Same taste, ways, but now my beats come from LA. California, king of the streets, kick it like Pele. You see that dip in the ground, it's bad soil. It's LC, you mad babe, it's mad loyal.
Yeah, all the time. Yeah, everyone's like,
it's mad loyal.
When you have to fall in love, watch it twice.
LA to LC.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray and sharing commentary with me as usual is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from the foot squad battles. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, thanks Derek as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Skipping away.
Oh, Derek, big moment here.
It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Oh, they've lost it. Losing possession. Real chance. Going for the dink. And a decent save. Full credit. Well, I have to say, that was begging to be put away.
Well, I was never known for my finishing ability, but I would have put that away. That's a shocking finish.
Thiago. Promising move from destroyers. And slipped through beautifully. It was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. And acres of space out wide for the destroyers. Memphis Depay! Terrific save! Well, not hard to read that pass. Making progress. Superb block. Textbook closing down. And now they're on the attack. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Corner conceded. It came off the defender. Thiago tasked with taking this. And able to get a body in the way.
Well, the crowd are willing them to score here. They've created so many chances.
Played in by Thiago. Well, that header was never going to be problematic for the goalkeeper. Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Stuart?
Defenders, Derek, hate playing.
Oh, hang on, Stuart. Big chance here. Touched onto the woodwork. Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much. Thiago. They couldn't maintain possession. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Martinez, Grealish, Ludovic Ajork, and the pass could do damage, and a goal to give them the lead, they have their reward.
Well, here we can see it again, look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish, he really hits it with power and accuracy, nothing the keeper can do about that.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Thiago. And Grealish. Can he find the net? And doing all he can to grab his second of the game.
Well, he's been a real live wire today. A constant threat to this back line.
And over comes the corner. And in the end, no damage done. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And he's broken free. Can he find the net? Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
So back underway following the equaliser. And with tackling like that, the owners... is on the referee to take action, potentially. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
He goes short. Well-timed tackle. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Perfection.